The nutrition facts label has been updated, so let's take a closer look at the new label. We've used the color green to highlight required food components on the nutrition facts label that we need to eat more of, including dietary fiber, vitamin D, calcium, iron, and potassium. Vitamin D and potassium are new additions to the nutrition facts label, while dietary fiber, calcium, and iron have always been required. It's important to pay close attention to these nutrients because they are a part of a healthy eating pattern, and most Americans do not get enough of them. To get more of these nutrients, compare food labels from multiple food packages and select food products based on their percent daily values. Aim to eat 100% of your percent daily value for each of these nutrients every day. To tell if a food is high or low in a specific nutrient, look at the percent daily value. A food providing a percent daily value of 5% or less is a low source, and a food providing a percent daily value of 20% or more is a high source. Aim to consume 100% of your daily value for each of these food components. These changes have been made to help you select more foods with more of these nutrients, so be mindful.